58. I know it's today. He'll show up today. It's me, Fiona. It's me, Fiona. So I know he'll appear if there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read. Why can't
Yes, it is.
It's the evening of Mother's Day, because this is a work day for us. But I have all my babies around the table. Look at them. Look how cute they are.
Even Dani and Nick, which I never dreamed I would have you guys here for Mother's Day this year.
Why don't you do it on Noelle? She'd rather have the attention. Sorry I didn't get your card, Mom. But if I finish school, that'll be my Mother's Day gift.
Yeah. If I graduate, yeah.
That'll be my if I finish freshman year, well, that's what I'm saying.
If I graduate, that's the real. If I graduate, ooh.
I love you.
I wish I was good.
I do. You're the best mother-in-law I've ever had. I don't know how to make
heartfelt words.
Yeah.
My voice is gone, so I sound like a man.
Oh, you know what, Mom? You're the best mom I've ever had. I want you to know that.
Thank you.
I really appreciate all the mothering that you've
done.
She's
the best biological mother.
She's done a lot of mothering.
My mom encouraged me and made me feel like I was able to do everything and do anything that I wanted. I should clarify that Mom didn't let me do anything that I wanted, but she let me believe that if I put my mind to something, I'd
do what I want.
I do what I want.
Yeah.
Was that your senior quote?
I think so. This is life first.
There's really a lizard down there.
It is nice.
Really?
Look at that moth.
Forget about this place.
It's a sleeping moth.
Ooh,
with a
creekside
dining. It's a moth that's just asleep right there. Whoa.
Is it a moth? Really?
It's just asleep in the ocean.
No, it's not a moth. It's a trash. It's a trash. What is this world coming to?